Now we want him to come to listen to us, because we have seen obviously that the management or the leadership of this company of Washington Mine is not telling him the truth. We want to see him and voice everything out to him. When he comes and we understand everything, that there is no money, we will leave our former employer in peace and the matter will die once and for all. So we have come here that he should give us that respect that we have for him, and then give us this response, and we leave the premises in peace. So that is the reason why we came all the way from Kumasi. We are spending the whole day here. But if they bring the response, now, and it reaches our satisfaction, we leave the place. Simple.
What happens if you spend the whole day here, you don't get your response?
When somebody has not died, we are not asking for a mock. So let that thing come. So when it reaches that thing, or that time, it will bring itself. All that we are saying, my brother, is that when they laid us off in 2013, 2014, they did not tell us to go to court to collect our termination letters. They issued the termination letter to us at the HR department. And now, according to the agreement they made, they were supposed to have given us some special compensatory pay. Up to now, they haven't given us that one. That is the only thing left in the agreement. We have told them, written countless letters. No.
The MC have met with them,
Boise. MC, the Boise Municipal Security Council met with us. No. We came to the Labor Department, National Labor Department. No. We wrote to them that we want to have a tete-a-tete, one-on-one meeting. They didn't come. That is why we have staged this demonstration today. We want our special compensation. And then, whilst they did not tell us the truth, that they were going to migrate from the owner money to contract mining, they have abused our human rights. So we want a pacification. So now the compensation will attract interest, damages, consequential matters, plus the pacification of the violation of the human rights.
How much are we talking about?
500 million can suffice everything. 500 million can suffice, because we are 4,262 at time. So $500 million can suffice everything. That's all.
So for the record, who did you present your?
Her name is Mrs. Osila Bodi. She is the senior manager in charge of human resources of the company, Ghana here.
It's very sad. You forgot. It's very sad.
It's very sad, my brothers and sisters. Some of us, because they could not stand the hardship, some hanged themselves, committed suicide, drank GDT, incredible, and those things. And then now they are in their graves resting. Do you understand? We have lost our compatriots for nothing because of this. But the one that we are talking about is higher than the one that peanut they gave us when they laid us off. And now that they have accepted the first, they said the signatures were forged. Now they have accepted the signatures to be theirs, that the signatures are theirs, but the content, they don't know where it comes from.
The figures.
But the signatures are not pasted on mahogany tree. It is not pasted on Odu tree, but it is in the document. So now they have accepted the ownership of the signatures. We are also collecting our money by hook or crook, whether they like it or not, willy-nilly. That is our problem, and that is all that we are about. That was the purpose for which we traveled all the way from Obuasi to the Go House here for this demonstration.
So how many people are we looking at? You said some of them died. You have records.
Yeah, we have records. About 400 of us have died. We were 4,262. 400 of us or over have died. But the fact that they have died.
All these 400 people died because the company owes you.
No, the hardship they could not bear. Not everybody can bear hardship. They could not bear the financial hardship. So most of them, about 200, committed even suicide and left their children and their wives to their graves. They have died, but their wives and their children are alive. So when we get this money, we'll give the money to the family. That's all. And so please, we are telling the president that if he wants all of us, we are over 5,000, including our family, our wives, our children, over 6,000. If he wants votes in Obuasi next year, he should remove Agriculture Bonding and then make sure this money is brought to us. We want the comeback of AngloGold Ashanti, but that doesn't mean that they should sit on this compensation. They acted with malafide intent, but they are not looking at that. So please, that is our problem, the purpose for which we came here. Thank you, sir. Thank you, madam.
Good.